Now here's one of the big issues with automobiles and deer. So in these areas, they have deer crossings. They have designated deer crossings. And it's very unsafe. The deer actually get hit by cars all the time. There's something else that I also figured out here. And this is another very unsafe situation we have for the animal life in West Virginia. This guy, his name's Buck. There are no seatbelt laws for deer in West Virginia. He can drive just like this. It is unsafe. Dear, dear me, Mr. Buck.